Fixing a hearing problem is delicate work. How exactly do you determine what you need and where you should buy a hearing device? Meet Howard Raff from Ann Howe Hearing Center in Avon, who knows better hearing makes a better quality of life.
So when you come to see me, I'm going to impart my knowledge to you. My job, my life, is knowing about hearing aids, not just from Beltone or Miracle Ear, but to know all the different manufacturers, to know what the technology is. I'm going to demonstrate, I'm going to educate you, and I'm the one that's going to give you the choices that's going to help give you the best hearing possible. That's what it's all about, isn't it? The best hearing possible.
Should our viewers simply find the lowest price hearing aid on the internet?
With all the different styles that are available, you can see why ordering online or off the internet is not the way to go. I'm going to sit down, I'm going to talk to you, I'm going to explain the advantages and disadvantages of each style. You'll have the opportunity to hear, so you'll know exactly whether it helps you or doesn't. Plus, you're going to get me to give you ongoing support and training as to how to adapt to hearing all over again.
With the internet aspect of it, don't go that route. You know, go to somebody qualified, and I think Howard's a good man. He knows his stuff in here.
Because I get the good service. I like Howard, and I did go to a different hearing aid place, and I was not happy with them.
By going elsewhere, basically they're going to be pushing their product upon you, limiting your choices. I, on the other hand, represent over 40 different manufacturers. I have a goal, one goal only, and that is to help you to hear better. So basically, hopefully you like me right from the beginning, because again, it's a long-term relationship.
Oh, I love Howard. Because he takes the time with me, and I've never had a problem. I don't even call him. I just pop in when I have a little problem, and he's right there for me.
I am board certified in hearing instrument sciences. Okay, I stay on top of things. I attend regular training to update my skills. And quite frankly, the doctor doesn't have time. Some of the hearing aid places don't have the energy or the desire. So again, by my continuing education, I can provide that to you and offer you more choices. You're not gonna get that on Google. You're not gonna get that buying a hearing aid online. Again, they have a product that they wanna sell you, okay? And that's their goal, is to sell a product. Does it sound like I'm interested in selling you a product, or does it sound like I care about your hearing?
Then why not go to one of those national chains for a miracle cure? Or even a pharmacy or a local wholesale club.
A hearing aid and the fitting process is a gradual process. It goes step by step. Oftentimes it involves two or three visits to get the sound just right for you. So no, you can't just buy it out of the box, put it in your ear, and solve the problem. Now, Walter will come back next week after he wears them for a week or so, and he'll report to me what's going on real time. You know, he may come back and say, I went to a restaurant and I didn't quite have the understanding ability that I wanted. So we'll talk about that, and that'll be another adjustment that we make on the path to getting Walter as good as we can get him.
So if you want to improve the quality of your life with a hearing device, be sure you involve a professional who can help you choose the right one, tune it to your needs, and service you over your years of ownership.
Oh, I offer a personalized service. All right, I offer personality. I'm here to take care of your product, and I certainly care about your hearing.
I can hear better, and how.
Yeah, come and see Howard.
Hearing aids are my life.
After all, better hearing means better living.